We're in a position now where we're able to attract a new sponsor to the team. Head on over to the corporate tab and select the sponsor screen to choose who we should approach.
How do you want us to deal with this one?
Thanks. I know these kind of decisions can be challenging, but I think you made the right call.
Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. The owner driver, Bottas, and Sergio Perez. With qualifying...
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet, and his beard, when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into Turn 1 or the tight uphill Turn 3. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton. That was a great podium in the last race, so can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs, so it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's the owner driver in pole position then, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have...
Okay, we're hitting the rated limits on the MGU-H. The power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. Alright, we're seeing a loss of power from the turbocharger now. Loss of power on the turbo. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 23.6 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
A fantastic team effort to secure victory here in the Styrian Alps. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track condition.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our championship leader not only managed to hold on...
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Not a great day for your teammate today. What do you think went wrong? You had a close battle today, didn't you? Appreciate your time.
The team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen. Hate to drop this on you, but we could do with your expertise on this one. Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks.
Thank you.
Fantastic. You've got pole.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. The owner driver, Verstappen.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
We return once again then to the home of British motorsport and the birthplace of the Formula One World Championship. It's race day here at Silverstone and it's time for the British Grand Prix. Silverstone circuit then, it's 3.6 miles long and has a total of 18 corners. And of course, is no stranger to the rain. There won't be any DRS available in these conditions, but the Wellington and Hangar Straits are still good opportunities to tuck into the slipstream and make a pass. With the race minutes away from starting, here's...
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to teammate behind is 45.4 seconds. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power.
Yes, you've done it. Well done.
You can't fault the performance on the track today. A well-deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and
the face it. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Our current championship leader dominated the track.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. How are you feeling after that win? It's looking like the championship is already won. Do you think there's still time for this to change? Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today? Appreciate your time.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. We've got an issue we'd like your input on. Thanks for dealing with that. The department appreciates it. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
I'd take a set of in these unpredictable conditions.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Bottas.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. It looks like you've invested heavily in the development of new parts. How do you feel the competition is for you this season? Great! Well, that's everything.
Thank you.
Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top